We are not against anybody, but we stand for territorial integrity, sovereignty, and an international rules-based order. This is the big message of Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the Quad Summit in Delaware, where we are presently. This is the hometown of US President Joe Biden. And Mr. Narendra Modi, after having a bilateral meeting with Joe Biden at his private residence in Delaware for over an hour, where both the leaders discussed various aspects of the bilateral relationship between India and the US, Mr. Modi arrived here at the Delaware venue of the Quad, and his opening remarks, he has laid out the ground rules very, very clear. Mr. Modi saying that, look, we are meeting at a very, very significant time when there is tensions, when there is conflict in the world, clearly referring to the wars between Russia and Ukraine and Israel and Palestine. The Prime Minister saying that we as democratic nations in the Quad need to uphold the international rule-based order. We need to stand for sovereignty of nations. We need to stand for territorial integrity. There can be no compromise to this. And though India is not against anybody, but we do not believe in attaining objectives through violence. There can be no place for violence in today's era. And this is what Prime Minister Narendra Modi has been saying on many other multilateral, bilateral forums in the last couple of years. He said that to Vladimir Putin. He said it to Mr. Zelensky. He has said it to Mr. Joe Biden that, you know, their wars need to come and stop. And when this also becomes very, very significant, because Prime Minister coming with this message of peace and harmony to Quad, and before coming here, he was in Russia and Ukraine on visits within 6 weeks of each other, and to the premiers of both the countries, Prime Minister Narendra Modi then said that even if his personal help is required to bring both the warring nations to the talking table and to stop the war, he's offering to go that extra mile to even offer his personal help. Clearly, Prime Minister Narendra Modi telling the Quad leaders that the world conflicts at this time need to cease. There can be no place for violence. And as democratic nations, the Australia, Japan, India and the US need to come together to respect the international rules-based order for everybody in the world. And that is, I think, the big message, and that is setting the tone maybe for not just the Quad summit, but also for the UNGS summit of the future, with Prime Minister Narendra Modi's presence both at the Quad today and at the summit of the future on Monday. Is there a contour of a peace deal maybe being worked out at the global stage? And is Mr. Narendra Modi acting as the sutradhar of a kind for this particular peace deal? The Quad summit, as we all know, is being held in the hometown of Delaware, which is the hometown of US President Joe Biden. We are at this venue where Joe Biden has come. He has, in fact, moved to this Delaware state in 1953 along with his family. He graduated from the Delaware University, which is not far from there, in fact, and he was the senator of Delaware from 1973 till 2009, almost four decades. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi mentioned that in his opening address when he said that Joe Biden has a close emotional relationship with Delaware, and he has a similar close relationship with Quad, a mechanism which started Mr. Biden's leadership in 2021 and has only grown since. The Prime Minister saying that we stand for greater cooperation between the Indo-Pacific powers. An important agreement is expected to be signed about the Indo-Pacific nature of the multilateral relationship of Quad during the Quad summit. And Prime Minister Narendra Modi, I think the biggest message here is a message of peace and harmony, him telling other nations that we are not against anybody, but we stand for territorial integrity, international rule-based order and sovereignty.
Apuni bisara batori pabo kebol News 18 app. News 18 app download koriboloi scan korok a QR code. Google Play Store to pabo a News 18 app.